My name is Nohata. I want to be an accountant. I was pursuing a degree in become accounting. And then COVID hit, and without any funding, I couldn't actually go back to school. I was just caught in that loop of frustration. I felt like my life wasn't really going anywhere. But finally, there was light at the end of the tunnel. I signed up for the Microsoft Skills for Jobs program. Wow, what a journey, what an experience it's been.
So Neo did one of the courses on generative AI. He did well, he stood out. And from there, he was curious. He kept asking us, is there more I can do in ICT?
I've learned entrepreneurship, software development, systems admin, generative AI, especially Copilot. It just simplifies life.
Microsoft is very good in all of their trainings, their software, their technology. Africa Tycoon is good at implementing. So it makes sense that we partner and we work together to reach as many people as possible.
I am currently employed thanks to this program. Now I actually get the freedom and chance to actually explore the things that I want to do.
We are breaking that cycle of poverty. Once that person has a job, and especially in technology, it means they're just going to maintain it. They're going to evolve and do other things.
I've learned the ability to never give up, the ability to stop doubting yourself. If you want something, go for it.